about Marie Curie as you see her on the book. The title of my book is Who Was Marie Curie? The author is Megan Stein. It is a non-fiction, historical, and it is a biography. The setting is at Warsaw, Poland. She found radium and she made x-rays called Little Curies, and they were a great help in World War I. Her major contribution was finding polonium and radium. I think she is famous because of her great help in World War I. She sacrificed her life to discover radium and show around the world that women are equal like men. I think she's ambitious. This book made me feel amazed because of her discovery. I would like to recommend this book to other people. I want to spread the knowledge of Madame Curie to other people of the world. Bye.